My name is Dara Joyce. I'm studying Biomedical Engineering at NUI Galway, and I'm here in Cork at Stryker Instruments on my work placement.
My name is Mary O'Donoghue, and I'm studying Biomedical Engineering at NUI Galway. I've actually had a wonderful experience here. The team's really taken me under their wing. On a day-to-day basis, I am brainstorming with my team in product engineering, looking at how we can improve pre-existing products.
One of my main responsibilities is collaborating with the test lab technicians. So we're doing a lot of testing some of Stryker's products, like their surgical blades, putting them through a lot of simulated surgeries and seeing if there are any sort of defects. So for NUI Galway to be able to facilitate us in partaking in a co-op experience in the industry like this is invaluable.
Biomedical engineering is a huge field to go into. There's so many opportunities post-college. In Ireland in particular, it has a really good stronghold for biomedical engineering.
A clear message that I would give to somebody thinking about going to university and getting out into the workplace is you want to do something that you really are passionate about, because those 4 years lead on to 40 more years out in the industry.